people, my lovely subscribers. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching me, you're welcome. To my returning subscribers, you're welcome, and I want to say thank you for always liking, commenting, I mean watching my video. So in today's video, we're going to talk about this wonderful lotion. I just felt as to talk about this lotion because there are few people who have reviews on this Jolie. So I've been getting a lot of comments that do a review on this, and I said to myself, okay, let me grant the request of my subscribers. I mean, why am I here? So Jolie, it has two types. It has 0% and it has 5%. So if you know you're dark in complexion, you go in for 0%. I keep insisting this, I keep saying this, you go in for 0%. If you're fair in complexion, you go in for 5%. 5% is more of a whitening agent, and it lightens you up. I mean, it whitens you up. Jolie whitens you up very, very fast. So if you're that kind of person that don't want to cream, you don't want to change your complexion, you don't want anything, I cannot even advise you to go in for 0%, because there was a time I gave 0% to somebody, to a customer. She came here and said it creams her. You can imagine, if 0% lightens you up, what more of 5%? So if you don't want to touch your, if you don't want to dare, if you don't want to tamper with your complexion, don't go in for Jolie, okay? I'm going to do a review on something else for those particular people. Now, whitening, those, if you want to just lighten up, you just want to brighten up your complexion, you can go in for Jolie 0%. If you want to whiten up, you want sharp, sharp results, you go in for 5%. You guys know me, I'm very real, I'm clear on this channel. I don't come here telling you go in for this, go in for that, because it's good, because it's that. I also tell you guys the side effect of Jolie. Yeah, Jolie is nice, it's good, and it also clears dark patches and a lot bird. It causes, especially the 5%, 5% causes, it gives green veins. I have this particular customer, she's also a friend. She was the one who came here. She even introduced me to Jolie. I used to sell it before, but I just decided not to sell. But she came, she was really interested in the lotion. She kept insisting that, go and get it for me, go and get it for me, 5%. I said, okay, fine. I just went that day, got her one, came and gave her. I was just observing her, even though she wasn't aware that I was observing her. She used it, guys. When she came here, on her feet, green veins. On her hands, green veins. Everywhere, everywhere. So I want to, I'm not saying any bad thing about this company, but you guys know me, I always patronize, I say good things concerning creams as well, talk about the side effects. So if you want to use Jolie, if you know, I don't know, if you have a sensitive skin, just try to welcome green veins. Just know that, that's just expected. That's why you actually clicked on my video to watch it. So me telling you that it gives green vein, it's just to create awareness. So if I were you, you want to use Jolie 5%, you're just going to look for an anti, like some sort of oil that helps or prevents green veins on your skin. You just put it in your oil and you're good to go. Okay guys, that's it about Jolie. So that's it. I've told you guys, if you're fair in complexion, your chocolate skin, you're good, you can use Jolie 5%. And if you're dark in complexion, you're just fair, you just want to boost up your complexion a little bit, you can use 0%. Concerning promixing of this cream, I don't want to make this video too long. Concerning promixing, I'm going to tell you guys how to promix this lotion for effective results in my next video. Okay guys, that's it. So thank you guys for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe and get notified. And please, if you have a thought or you want to share your experience concerning this particular lotion, just drop it in the comment section. I'm gonna reply. Okay, see you in my next video. Bye bye.